Well, as you can see, he decides to go for the open side, and he does it brilliantly. But really, the goalkeeper is beaten too easily. That's the area he should be defending. Well, just look at his reaction. That could prove to be a massive goal for his team.